Hello, this is a few games, random games on For Honor. Haven't been on in a while, so thought might as well go back on. And I don't play Orochi, whatever he's a thinking. I might play some Breach games. It shall be fun. Who are you going against? This is my first game on this Castle Siege mode, so I might not do very well. As I say, I haven't played in a while, so excuse us for my bad performance levels in this game. Why has always got to be a centurion? Oh, I'm so gonna get mangled. Oh, that didn't kill me. Thank you. private player. Now he's climbed the top. That's one dead. Thank you. So what? Right, get back it up. Watch out. This isn't fair. Oh. Oh, he just got mangled. Oh, not Centurion. Oh, typical. Oh, whoa, what the hell? Oh, what? Wow. Oh, that's the most lucky I've ever been. Oh no, I've got to destroy the archers. Oh, whoa! Don't be mad, man. God damn it. Well, people are getting salty now. Where's this creature? Item spiel. Question his life. Do you stop? Oh, freaking out. This guy was a hard against it. Oh, somebody's poking around. It's not funny.
Show what you do!
Oh. Oh, whoa! What the hell? I fell through the map. It's going to tick. What the hell? Gangfest if I've seen one. I'll get them back. Oh, thank you, people. Why all four of them on us? Seriously. These have got to be some of the most salty players I've ever been against. Come on, get his bit in game. Get back in, come on. I wanna kill the boss. Alright. Oh, friggin' helmet. I'm about to revive us. Yeah, that's the one. Oh, friggin' helmet. Come on, give us that in. Get his bit moving. Come on. Oh, friggin' hell, man. This is pretty tough. I'm not actually doing very good at all in this match. Friend said he'll be back in a couple of minutes. Hey, I'll just finish this match off first. Just stay battling in the siege mode. About a win. Breach that to one, yeah. Well, the last bit where we need to kill the boss. Fourteen left. Very little health. Oh no. Oh, because I'm a champion status, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, I tried that before I ran out. I ran out. The XP things. Oh, friggin' hell, this guy's going ham on him. Oh, I just got killed. Right, I'm gonna have to get revived. Back in the game, now. Come on, we can do this. He's only very little health, man. Little health, did I just say? All I need is this little catapult thing. All I need. Oh no, they're all just gonna start ganking now. Come on, hurry up. I want to kill the boss. I want to execute him. Hey, just won. Who? Which character? Oh, you mean because it's in the beta stage still, isn't it? Oh, I've got my orders completed for today. I ain't playing against these people anymore because these are pots of scummy. You know when I say scummy, I literally mean some of the scummiest players I've ever been against. Right, I'll join. I'm going. Yeah, honestly, and they were just constantly just, ganging on you. That's all they were doing. That's all they were doing the entire time. It's hard to describe, man. Ooh, this. The Curse of Lai Lorona. Teaser trailer. Right, I'm gonna have to pop the toilet quickly. I'll be back. I'll let you have a look at my cape if you want. Looks alright.
Right. Oh, freaking leg.
Right. Now I'll send you an image. I'll just get it up first. I think, you know how I had that weird looking spiky armor from before? This one looks better. I'm just waiting to get the new helmet to go with it. See if I can get the new helmet uploaded. I'm still getting confused with this new system. Thing is, I know I've got to wait 11 days, but I really want to play that Jiang Jun guy. I want to see what I can do with the costume for him. Thing is, I think they're gonna. Oh, I noticed that one, Thing is, the match I was in before, the one where I got beaten with the scummy players, they had a Jiang Jun, and I admit he was playing quite well, but the fact is, like, every time he went to do his little choke on us, the other players were just going and attack us like midway through it, and it's like I was getting proper irritated with it, you know.